Laroche syndrome. A condition caused by occlusion of terminal aorta, the primary branches of the abdominal aorta, as in aortoiliac obstruction. Laroche syndrome usually occurs in males and is characterized by impotence, absence of a pulse in the femoral arteries, weakness and numbness in the lower back, buttocks, hips, and lower limbs.